Yeah,
it's your turn after
Pastor Latino Services Division, Human Resource Division.
Login, duplicate ko lang muna. Mas may ulang lang. Dugami lang. Napanunan bala na sa sequence.
Oh,
okay, kailangan
na
po tawag naman twice. Okay lang pala. May 2x,
2x. Times 2.
Thanks to Morris.
Makanta daw sila pa.
Kaya pati siya na cold water.
Tama ka pa.
Mag-dogi tayo.
Okay, doon na lang nalang makapag-pag-med.
transaction ko lang, Jason, may transition ko lang. Kasi ito mag-melo down. Kasi down. Lendon?
Nalipat lang ako kung hindi siya.
Sa Mista man na siya.
Let's have the Balofinos family. Please join Manglega kung mayroon.
Ito na sila. Ito na sila. Ito na sila.
Tatong tardo ba siya?
Meron
pa
tayong
photo-ops
mamaya.
Oh, ayun natin. Ayun na. Bago lang kit.
Ayo.
Master
of okay na. I-save siya pa siguran.
Copy ko, arad na sa'yo mo ha.
Diba? Save control siya.
So, kaya nga, dumarating lang na lang yung mga ticket na mami, ka-clear, ticket na, stay with us, gano'n. And again, in the days to come, we will be implementing our retirement plan. Okay? Let's continue to be happy together because we don't know what lies ahead. And besides, if we usually go to Mandalay in the upper bottom last week, I will continue to give you my bottomless love, my bottomless understanding, and my bottomless patience.
Hey there.
If the telecommunication have a I have also an ally. I can give you ally happiness and joy. I will give you that surprises and welcome. And I promise that I will continue to support you in your desire to travel locally and internationally. So, pero naghihila ako pa uli sa'yo na sometimes I don't like touring and walking. I rather stay in the hotel or stay in the coffee shop while you are doing your shopping. And lastly, kagaya
ng laptop dito.
Ginagawa ko.
Dito mo tayo.
Lahat ng ayaw ko ay siya ko gagawin. Ayaw mo magtimpla ng kape, ako magtimpla. Ayaw mo maglaba, ako maglaba. Ayaw mo malansya, ako malansya. But seriously, a happy wife is a happy wife. That's why I'm telling you, my love is getting stronger because of what you have done to me and to our kids. May God bless us. And I want to, before I give a ceremony, I have something problem for you.
A surprise.
These are the usual things that I give to her with or without occasion. I will request my apo because this sometimes when I was in abroad, I requested my son, my friends to facilitate this gift. So, come on, kids. This is my princess, so she is the best friend. Those things are two useful things that I give to her with or without occasion, a chocolate and a flower. Ngayon, meron lang tagapagsuyo ko, meron lang generation na tutulog sa akin, mabalago ng akin pagmamahal kay Leia. So, I would like to serenade my sweetie, and I would like you to join with me in singing. Just sing this song to your partner.
That's not
ito ang pangarap ko. Magkuha mo pa kaya ako'y nagkaadyan na
tapos ang presentation kasi itong video
nagtatanong lang sa'yo ako pa kaya'y ibigin mo kung
you will now start enjoying your time with your family.
and spend time with your hobbies. You cannot travel anywhere because you have all the resources, time and money. Sabi nga nila, hello pension, goodbye pension. And sabi rin ng iba, retirement is the world's longest coffee break. Enjoy your coffee. See you soon, my friend.
Through our interaction with her.
being. As such, let us invite a woman of the hour, Miss Leia Bin Tulacanto, for some chikahan. Saan ba si Ma'am Leia sa Charles? Dito or Dunay? Okay. So meron po mahiwagang fishbone. May mga bubulutin po names na magtatanong kay Ma'am Leia.
Talaga po yung prepared to jump. Kasi yung nakikita ko, the best. So, hindi naman lahat. Maraming naman wala pa.
Please make sure that you're for 29 years old. The best na pangalit sa akin. Kaya lang sa akin na happy, especially sa ilalang so pretty sa God's day. It's the God's plan that it's worth promise to be with wow. So that's how I prepared myself personally and officially. So those who are planning to retire in the coming years, you have to prepare yourself more than personal. Kasi essentially, yung nakapagin sa akin, the last 2 weeks nagtatrabaho ako ng hour pa ako tapos sinagtrabaho, bigla akong tutuloy yung luma. And I cannot understand why. And it was sharing yung set, makakalipa-setups ka, probably. I just felt loneliness na nagtatrabaho naman ako. I was so busy doing things. Sabi ko, ngayon ko naiintindihan yung sinasabi ng mga who underwent depression, but they just immediately felt loneliness without knowing the reason why. So, totoo pala yun, hindi ka pa malulong ko. Ang good thing is, I know the reason why. It's because I
Thank you.
Oo, may sumisigaw ko ng Zumba kasi yun gusto nila ako makita na nasa malls, nasa parks na nagsuzumba. Hindi ko alam kung may nagregalo na sa akin ang whole outfit ng Zumba with all the wristband and everything. Maka daw ako ay get bored. But as I look back sa buhay ko, parang never tumaan sa buhay ko yung salitang boredom. I cannot imagine na parang na-bored ako, na parang malipit ako, na wala akong nagawa. Parang wala. Kasi I can live inside the house. I can live 24 hours inside my room. So the effectivity of my retirement actually is May 1. May mga nakaplansya na po kami mga personally mga gagawin. May mga travels na po ako nakahilera until the early part or first quarter of 2025. And then after which, si Reggie or si Bakut, ito yung isang na-inspire sa akin. Kasi totoo po yun, yung sabi niyo ni Raul na kung ayaw ko matuto ako magluto. Kasi hindi ko talaga ako magluto. But I'm starting to like it, and starting to have interest in cooking. So, si Miss Reggie, ang isang member ko sa cooking, inaano niya ako paano ko siya gawin ng everything. So yun yung isang tingin ko pagkakamalahan ko. Also baking, kasi yun yung nakikitaan ako, that she's into baking. So sabi ko parang maganda siyang gawin. Of course, the Netflix and the K-dramas will also always be there. Loving son-in-law, ginawaan niya na po ako ng schedule. Monday to Friday, hindi na mga anak niya sa school. Babalik ako ng alas 12 para daw pakainin yung mga anak niya. And then babalik po ako ng 4 o'clock para naman suguin ang mga anak niya. So sabi ko, ano naman ang Saturday, Sunday ko? Sabi niya, Mommy, best day. I thank you, anak. Naalala mo naman ako bigyan ng best day. Oo, so di ba mabait ang son-in-law mo? So bigyan niya ako ng schedule. But being with my best friends. They call me best friend. They don't call me Lola or whatever. They call me best friend. So, yun siguro. And of course, I will never be a full-time mother anymore. So, yun yung sa mga nanay, mga lili. No? Yung bang, kaya lang kasi kailangan mo magtrabaho, kailangan mo maging career woman. So, never na ako magiging full-time mother. Especially that my children already adults and malayo na sila sa akin, but I can be a full-time wife. It's not too late for me to be a full-time wife. Pero sabi ni Suli, kawawa naman si Raul kung maging full-time wife ka. Pagkising pa lang daw sa umaga, may nagbubungangan na. No, music po yan sa asawa ko ang mga nato. But anyway, yun yung mga pagkakabalahan. And I don't think so na. May isang nagsabi, pero hindi ko na muna mapapitin. Mama, kami ganito ka, kasi yun ang dasal na rin na ganito. Ay, hindi ko alam na sige ko pa yun, ibang tao yung nakakita. So, looking into that, baka pwede mo siyang i-develop.
Yes, and, baka
yun yung
analysis. Hindi ka damat mong tao lang. Ay, saka. Sige.
Si Travis! So, ito yung ginawa.
Yes. After this, kasi nakalimutan na. No? Kailan ka magbisita sa Arco Hotel, yung may talakang lunch na nakadata?
Oh my gulay! sabi sila mag-grocery kayo na mami, sama ako. Ano sinasabi natin? Huwag na. Isama mo. Kasi darating yung panahon na gusto mo silang kasama, wala na, malayo na. Then, wala eh. Pastor, maybe that's the design of our life. That tayo rin naman iniwan natin yung makulang natin, yung ibang married, and then we built our own family. So, ganoon eh. So, nakarap ng sarili buhay ng pang-anak
mo.
So, yun yung pangako na Lord, sana, kailan kaya mo kami bibigyan ng opportunity na mabubuo ulit yung family namin. And si Raul and I, we talked last January, that we plan to have December
2025
to celebrate Christmas to all of us. But all of us have that answer to prayer. So, siguro yung muna yung pagkakabisita
namin. Hope we will be
here only until
di ka gusto malay, alam? Gusto may bulo sa iyo na
can pass. So, yun muna yung pagkakabisita namin po. Personally, also my mom, it's just unfortunate that she cannot join us. She's soon to be 95
years old.
And pumayag na po siya, inipat po siya sa Davao. So yun po yung pagkakataon. Iniisip ko, bisitahin na yung June 2. Why hindi natin birthday ko dahil na exam? Bastos ka, Mark, kasi mag-paymaster daw ako. Kaya nakaito naman na June 2 is a special exam. So, ano ba nilililis? Baka magiging order naman ako for you to attend me. But, of course, you already know that na I love sharing food. I love sharing ano yung meron
sa exam.
So,
yung
nakatapa, nakakain na yun. Darating at
darating.
That's a promise. The last two.
What?
Arlo!
Yeah.
or ano. Kasi sa material things, hindi naman ako ganun kaano eh. As in, wala. Hindi ko naisip yung Joseph, parang hindi ko naisip. Wala. Wala. Talaga ang ano ko lang is travel. Travel at Canada. Hop from one child to another. Parang ganun. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Romina. Papangis universe talaga sa pagod ang ating honoring. Confident, beautiful, with a heart. Mag-lead up this conversation. Allow me to ask you one last question. Kung i-describe mo how you are feeling right now, how will you describe it, but with a twist, sa pamamagitan ng title ng isang kanta or movie or e-drama series. Yun lang. Title. Paano mo i-describe at mo katarap naman mo ngayon?
So yeah, I mean, hindi ako masyado, you know I love music, but music doesn't love me, you know. Si Glenda pa, then ay hindi kita makakalimutan. You cannot kill me a tune. Oo, yan ang sakit eh. I cannot remember a title of a song, a movie. Pero allow me na yan. Ano yung feeling ko today? One word lang. Bless.
Yes. Nagtatagal natin yan. Diba, Bobs?
Okay, gusto ko yung bless. Especially sa family niya. At hindi lang yung pagmamahal. Kasi sa lalatang niya ko. Matagal na ko lang pagmamahal. Yeah, so thank you so much from Ned for your candid answers and for allowing us to get to know you. Speaking of knowing mga Ned, alam mo paborito niya yung susunod na giveaways natin.
Yes, for the fourth round of giveaways, mga Ned and your family is giving everybody yung paborito na rin po na
make a trip to Singapore.
So everybody po will get their share of coffee. So salamat Ma'am Lay. At yung family of course, salamat niya kay Paulina.
Kapi.
Cute na cute na magpapackage yung mga groupies natin. Ang salamat po.
Fun fact po para sa akin lahat.
Ano na para magtaas mo
siya?
Thank you. dito, doon ko si Tomba. Dart, ang nakadali ito, Dart. Doon ay mabal ko si Atuspiako. Subiyak na sa ito. Nagmuno ito si Travis. Kaya kami suga. Nagamiga.
Ay, si Darwin na lang.
Ginawa ito, aray.
Parang na kayo sila kayo sa
Thank you for your patience and cooperation. We hope you enjoy your lunch today.